The suspects were arrested for being in possession of banned tobacco products like sisa and smoking in public places, contrary to Tobacco Control Act 2015, Part 3, Section 11, 12 and 16. Joseph Nangutia, the police spokesperson for West Nile Region, said the operation is in line with being in possession of banned tobacco products in public places under the 2015 Tobacco Act.
38 suspects were arrested, out of which 3 were women, and they were found smoking shisha. A number of shisha items were impounded. That is 20 shisha pots, 18 pipes belonging to shisha, 18 shisha pipes, 11 tins of shisha ingredients, 5 sachets of jirak molasses, and they were all picked and being exhibited at Arua Central Business Division.
Individual punishment for a person who contravenes the law is a fine not less than 480,000 Ugandan shillings and or imprisonment for not less than 1 year or both. For corporations that contravene the law, a fine of not less than 20 million Ugandan shillings, withdrawal of operating license and other forms of punishment as specified in the law.
We have been working closely with officials of Ministry of Health. At first, we started with sensitization, where we had a number of radio talk shows with officials telling people about the do's and the don'ts of Tobacco Control Act 2015, and under that act, smoking of tobacco in public places has been banned, and even the sale, the manufacturing, the sale or dealing in tobacco products has been prohibited. There are laws governing it, and it was said that if it is a must for one to smoke tobacco, he or she has to be 50 meters away from a public place.
The suspects picked were found smoking sisa, while others were found seated with those smoking. Patience Mutesi, the program officer in the Mental Health and Control of Substance Abuse Ministry of Health, said the enforcement is to implement the Tobacco Control Act enacted in 2015, which came into force in 2016.
For purposes of our public, we've been deceived that shisha is better than smoking cigarettes. But just to let you know that one puff of shisha is equivalent to about 100 cigarettes. So if we are taking this shisha thinking that we are doing better, who aren't us? We are killing ourselves some more.
The law prohibits and bans importation of sisa products into Uganda. The law does not allow display of tobacco products in public and selling tobacco components to children. Mutesi prays the suspects will be taken to court and the law takes its course. This is to protect public health interest. Robert Ariaka reporting for the news in Arua City.